There has been a lot in the news about the amazing healing properties of turmeric, a free radical fighting antioxidant-rich curry spice that has been hailed as a defense against both cancer and Alzheimer's and can also a natural immune system booster. Finish this video and you'll get to know some tips about turmeric and green tea, a detox home recipe. Turmeric is a yellow spice used in much of Indian cooking. It has also been used as an Ayurveda beauty agent. Turmeric not only has antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties, but also corrects hyperpigmentation and softens the skin. For these reasons, many Indian brides use a turmeric treatment to prepare for their wedding day. It leaves skin even-toned, shiny, soft, and supple. A tasty recipe for a warming, detoxifying ginger turmeric tea. We could use some detoxing and healing. Ginger and turmeric combine with citrus and maple syrup to make the perfect blend of healing nutrients. This recipe make it ultra easy. Ingredients: 2 cups water, 1/2 teaspoon powdered ginger, 1/2 teaspoon powdered turmeric, 1 tablespoon maple syrup, juice of 1/2 lemon. 1. Bring water to a boil, then add powdered herbs. Simmer for 10 minutes. 2. Strain tea into a mug, add maple syrup and lemon, stirring to combine. Drink warm. Can make a 1 serving. Peachy iced green tea recipe. Drinking green tea may help you lose weight. Green tea is also a great immune-enhancing health booster and anti-cancer agent, with flavonoids and polyphenols thought to inhibit tumor formation. If weight loss, the prevention of cancer, healthy teeth, and the idea of low cholesterol does not give you an idea that green tea is a miracle worker, you must be working with some pretty powerful magic. So here is our easy to make recipe for green tea, but this one tastes so good you'll never guess how good it is for you. A great, healthy thirst quencher. Ingredients: 6 green tea teabags, 6 cups cold water, 2 ripe peaches, pitted and sliced. 1. Place teabags in a large teapot or pitcher. 2. Put sliced peaches in a saucepan, add cold water, and bring to a brisk boil, then pour water and peaches over teabags. 3. Steep for 6 minutes, then add sweetener, maple syrup, honey or succonut are recommended. Allow tea to cool, then refrigerate until thoroughly chilled. 4. Include a few peach slices in each glass and serve with a spoon, garnished with a sprig of mint, if you like. For alternative recipe, make a pitcher of green tea and add the contents of a can of organic sliced peaches. Chill thoroughly. Thank you for watching. Hope this video helps you with some home remedies to detox with turmeric and green tea and how good these two in our body. And please don't forget to subscribe and also hit the bell notification so you will know every time I put up new video like this.